Hello, everybody. It's pretty early this morning. I got told last night that I was invited to take my four-wheeler over to somebody's house and we're gonna go hit some jumps. They have dirt bikes. I'm not really sure if I'm gonna be riding them. It might be a short video. I really don't know what's gonna happen, but we're gonna go jump my four-wheeler. So I'm walking over there right now, and we're gonna go check on my four-wheeler, go see if there's anything wrong with it, because we should probably do that before we take it over there. And yeah, it's gonna work, but he should be here in like 3 hours. Not the blue one, the red one. All right, I'm gonna check the gas on this thing. That's what I need to do. I don't know how I'm gonna be able to get it out of here. Yes. I can't really tell. Oh, yeah, well, I can. The phone can't. Yeah, we're good on gas. Got like 3/4 full. Electric would be good and all. I think we just put oil in it. I don't remember. Check the tires. In first gear. oil. We got oil. Yeah, I thought I just filled it. Alright. Chain's nice and tight. Thought the choke was on. Told in my four-wheeler safety. Just check the tires before you go do something. Because you never know. All good on tires. Well, it looks like the four-wheeler's good. We're not even in neutral. Alright, another thing I got is, I am little, and this thing is kind of big on me, so I might not be smoking the jumps like C-Boys and stuff. Not quite there, but I will be hitting them, I bet. They got a nice track, so I'm gonna watch this. Our way over there, nice and slowly. Alright, we're all cleaned up now. We're ready to go down them. One more thing I forgot to say about it. I do know that all the jumps are tabletops, and I've never jumped this four-wheeler before, so it'll be a treat. So, stay tuned.
neutral.